Yes, sir. What happened? Sir, what happened? Oh. You heard about the funeral, didn't you? Yes, a matter of fact, I did. But why are you so upset? He's dead. Is that what you always wanted?
That is true. He was my arch nemesis. I guess I always thought that I'd be the one to kill him. Ah, God damn it. I knew I should have never punched that titan wall. And here I am. My damn wrist is broken.
Did you know Iron Fist or something?
Yeah. We were friends as kids. His father and my father. Lonnie Thompson Lincoln, aka Tombstone. I remember our dads. They took us to England for the first time.
Wait a second. You're not actually British?
No, I'm American, you idiot. Just that we lived in England for such a long time that we kind of picked up on the accent. And it stuck for all these years. Well, except for my sister. Jeez, she hated the accent. But years later in the future, he became the Iron Fist. And I became an assassin for hire. And here I am now. The big man of crime. And now he's dead. And I'm not the one that killed him. You're a good listener, Dylan.
It's actually Pablo.
Does it look like I give a shit what your name is?
You wanna go for some chicken tenders? They're really tender. Do you like your meat tenderized?
Get the fuck out of my office right now.
Tender son of a bitch.
The fuck is a chicken tender?
That something